the pre-approval letter, it'll have required list of documents, and those are basically financial documents. So we're looking at 3 months of bank statements, both for personal and business. Or if you haven't, if your business isn't started yet, which I'm sure you guys all have an established farm or business of some sort, that's not anything we have to talk about. But 3 months of personal and business bank statements. At least 1 year of personal and business tax returns. If you're looking at the higher loan costs, for example, if you're applying for $20,000, you will need to see at least 2 to 3 years of tax returns just to see how the business is doing, how it's been growing. We would also, the rest of the documents, you know, the profit and loss statement, the balance sheet of the business, and the rest of the documents, there are just to verify that you are who you say you are. So we want a utility bill, your most current utility bill, to see that you live at the address you say you live at. We want to see your ID that you are who you say you are. Things like that. And it's just the documents that we collect from you are just to verify that everything on the application that you filled out is correct. And all of our information is correct before we move forward. So what do we do loans for? We do loans for just about everything except for real estate. So we won't help you buy a property, buy a house, buy land, but we will help you buy materials, inventory, purchase of equipment, purchase of vehicles for the business. We won't buy you a Mercedes or anything. We'll help you buy, we'll help with payroll expenses. So like I said, sometimes you have a contract, but you need to be able to pay your employees if you're not being paid for a certain amount of time. Payroll expenses, you name it, we do it, except for commercial real estate. Working capital as well. So covering operating expenses if you need help with that. So I think that pretty much covers everything. After we receive the documents from you, we'll take a look at everything. As a loan officer, we'll give you a call to see anything that, you know, kind of needs an explanation. Then we'll send it to the underwriter. The underwriter will do a financial analysis of it, and they will get back to us within 2 days. And then we'll do a site visit if you have a commercial location for the first day. And then we'll take it to the committee. So in all, this process takes, on average, 2 to 3 weeks, and that really depends on you as the business owner, because the quicker that you can get in those financial documents to us, the faster we can move along with the process, because once we have all the documents, we can send it to the underwriter. So on average, 2 to 3 weeks, and I think that pretty much sums up your time. If you have any questions, feel free to ask me. Yes?
Now, you were saying that over the phone, I actually like to do this face-to-face.
Okay.
Can you do that?
So the reason that most of our kind of interaction is over the phone up until we do a site visit or closing is because mainly it's kind of just going over, you know, saying, hey, you've been pre-approved, now I need these documents. Or, you know, if you want to meet a person, we can do that before. Usually it's very, there isn't too much interaction, or if there is, it wouldn't last very long to be able to have to drive. Our office is located in the West Loop of Chicago, so that's just a few minutes from downtown. So I'm not sure if any of you want to drive up there or if any of us would want to come down here. I live in Burbank, so